Hey everyone, it's Tuesday the 20th of April. We've finally been let out. First trip of 2021. We're at Alton Towers. I'm just looking at the times. Wicker Man's 10 minutes. Smiler is 35 minutes. Everything else, 10, 5 minutes. So it's like I'm not going to be queuing for long, hopefully. Katie and Sean are with us today. She wants to go on Wicker Man. I think we're going on Wicker Man first. What are we going on first?
Wicker Man.
Yeah, well, I thought we might do.
We have to do that first.
Yeah. So we've got a 10 minute wait for Wicker Man, so obviously we've got to go on this first. And how many times, we don't know yet, we'll see.
Five.
Well, this is it, finally here at last. Back on Wicker Man. Just been on Wicker Man, brilliant, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Just walked on it.
Twice.
We went on it twice. Brilliant, wasn't it? Pretty fast and all. Yeah, it's brilliant. Missed it. Got a new lanyard on. Heavy made. Negan. Sick. Just made these sanitizer bottles as well. And it's got a Iggy name on. Iggy Biggy on it. Cap holder as well, with an Egan. We got the freestyle cups again. Still use the same one from last year. It was £6.40 to activate it. So, power rage back. Boom. Here's the queue times for all the rides. Prize, none, no, mixtape, no. Wicker Man 5, Oblivion 10, Latska 15. Nemesis 20, Smiler obviously the worst one, 35. Oh no, 13. Beat's closed. 13's the worst, 50 minutes. You got all your family ones, no, 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 5, 5, closed. Obviously they're closed because they're indoor. So, have to spin ball with her, no minutes. Seating area is still there.
Yeah, we've got a picnic, haven't we? We're gonna have a picnic on there in a bit.
I'm starving. Yeah. £3 meal deal from Tesco's. Sandwich, drink and snack.
Crisp.
Or snack. Now we're going to Spinball Wizard. There's a stage there. I don't know if there's anything on today.
I think it's Sean said it's not till 8 May.
Yeah, probably. And all the events start, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's good to see all this space where you can sit down.
Okay.
It's good to see somewhere where it actually has places to sit properly. Thank you. been on spin bar with her. Like that, don't you?
Yeah, even though I couldn't see anything. But...
See, you know it's a good day when walking the queue is longer than getting on the ride. So. Apart from Smile, where we're going next, which is 35 minutes, hopefully be about 25-30 minutes, hopefully. We've got a couple of goals on it, but I hate queuing, so I might just do it at once, we'll see. Here we go, Smiler. We're down to 25 minutes. Plus is the first one of the retro squad down here. I think it's mixtape down here, not sure. So, Smiler first. So here we go. Not queue up on this when it's full. It takes forever. Twists and turns every which way you can imagine. But it's looking good. It's looking very good. It ain't 25 minutes, put it that way. It's good how it goes on underneath it. Everywhere you look, it's coming round you. The queue's like the ride, you haven't got a clue which way you're going. Been on Smiler now, just went on it. Been on it twice, just walked on it. Brilliant. First bit was super smooth and a bit rough the second time. Still good. Great ride. It's done. Have something to eat.
Yeah.
Our Tesco meal deals.
We need to pay part prices.
No, we're not paying them today. just been on Enterprise.
Woohoo!
Debbie went on as well.
I've not been on that ride for years. I bloody loved it.
Yeah, can't remember the last time I've been on that.
Really good.
I kept sliding forward and ended up horizontal.
See, I'm a pro, I know what to do.
That's pretty good though, that.
Yeah, it was. The worst bit is stopping and you're slowing down, you're like, oh my god.
Okay. Our mixtape case is coming on that.
Yeah.
Are you going on?
No. No.
Been on the mixtape, first of the retro squad, and I think I've been able to drive my dinner up. It's good, but
it doesn't look that bad watching it.
No,
though.
No, it looks pretty slow watching it.
Yeah,
but it spins around. Now, so we've done our next sector. It's starting to rain a bit now. Going to gonna get a sky ride and then get where Nemesis and Blade is. Forbidden Wood? Forbidden Valley? Forbidden Planet, Forbidden Wood. Where Nemesis is.
Forbidden Wood.
Nah. Quarter past three now. It shuts at four, so call it a day up there. The natural water here has made the temple lake home to. Second one now. The third one's near. What's this one? Funk and Fly. Looks pretty good. The third one's where Rita is, but we've not got time to go there today. People on it. Nice colour. Nice colours though, isn't it? I like the colours. The lights. down at Forbidden Forest. Went on the Blade with Debbie and Katie. And then went on Galactica. And I wasn't happy because I had to queue up for 15 minutes. No, I'm only joking. Yeah. To queue up 15 minutes. Now it's gone past 4 o'clock. We're going down to the shop now. What's in the shop? Oh, nice and peaceful it is now. Yeah, it's been alright. I think 4 is a bit early to shop, right? But I suppose it's start of season. Eh?
Early season, yeah, is it?
No. Yeah, so that's it now. Now we'll get shop. Didn't get on everything, didn't go to where's thingies, where Rita is. I never remember what they are. Yeah, so didn't go on a couple of the fairground rides, but there's plenty of time in the future.
Are we here forever, yeah?
What?
The fairground rides.
I doubt it.
Are they here for till the end of the season then?
Depends how successful it is, I suppose.
Yeah, so we've had a lovely day anyway. Took us, how long did it take us to get here? Took us all down country lanes.
Funny, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was funny. It
was so funny.
So what time is it now? I think it, well, the power's just shut now.
Let it get to the shop. 20 past four,
don't know what time the shop's shut. But we'll get, we'll come back again, probably in a couple of months or so. I do, the kids are off school then, aren't they? So, in July, the kids will be off again, won't they?
Yeah, whenever kids are not off,
in September, hopefully, we'll be in, going to the proper place, the park place. Florida! Yeah. Oh, simple on that, then. There's Sean. Yeah. I think it's 100 and... What did I say? What did I show you now? Was it 150? Was it 154 days to go? There's my Mickey bag. Katie's Wicker Man coat. She's gonna get a bag now, aren't you? Wicker Man, she loves Wicker Man. Wicker Man coat, I think Phil's getting a smiler jumper, but he always says he is, and then
Casey's getting the Wicker Man vest top
because it's for her holidays, and Phil's getting the smiler top for his holidays. There's the monorail, jelly beans. Oh, there's another one, monorail. No, we're not at Epcot. We're at Alton Towers. No, we're not at Epcot or Magic Kingdom. We're at Alton Towers.
Yeah, it's alright. I know. Snood. Not snood. No, I don't know if I like that. Pen? Come on, vest.
That t-shirt.
Yeah, it's alright, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that shirt. Hey. I like that.
Yeah. Check your lap.
Oh,
That's nice. That resin, 9 quid. One of these massive cups. See how it's even bending the metal, it's that big. That's sweet, that. That is nice, that resin. 32 quid. 15 quid for the mug. The old ride t-shirt. Black hole. Flume. Corkscrew. That's the best one, corkscrew. Oh, black hole's alright. Better get your freestyle cup. £15 for one, £13 for two. 11 for 3 to 6. And every time you come, you can fill it up. We can reactivate it for 8 quid. Now. Daniel passed it for 6.40 anyway, so. Too bad. So we're back in car now, and that's it. Time to go. We all had a good time.
Yeah.
God.
It's been good.
Yeah.
It's just been nice being together.
Yeah, it's been chilled out, hasn't it?
Yeah. I like it like that.
Rushing
yeah.
about.
Actually,
I've
got most of them done.
Yeah. Things done. Yeah. So. Yeah, so that's it. Yeah. If you like the video, give it a like and comment or subscribe. We'll see you next time.
Bye. Bye.